Okay, we got some squash straight from the garden that we are going to fry up, and we're going to put up some of the others. So all I'm going to do is I slice my squash. I'm going to dip it in my egg mixture, and then I'm going to coat it with my bread crumbs. These are Parmesan breadcrumbs. Shake it off just a little bit, and then I'm going to put it on my pan. I have two layers, and I'm going to stick it into the freezer and let them freeze, and then I can bag it up and have fried squash whenever we want some.